Hello, this is Plexity, and as you can tell, I'm not feeling well. Like, look at me. Look at my ugly ass. I mean, how y'all doing? Hello. Happy New Year's, everybody. You already know I'm starting off late. that's a pun, because I'm always fucking late. But this, I have proof, because look, I'm fucking sick. Yep. I am not feeling well for the past week or week and a half. I wanted to feel better. Like the new year started and boy was coughing. Boy couldn't even go to work and everything. Your boy was mad sick. The flu, man. Flu season really hitting your boy. See, I've been trying to get better. I've been trying to, you know, take the medicine. I've been trying to, workout or anything that could just get me on my feet again, but you know, the coughing, man, it's freaking annoying, but it's still not gonna stop, you know. I'm still gonna probably somehow make videos with me coughing less, or you want me to like wait until I feel better in order to do it. Like, we're gonna talk about it. Let me just I was just frozen, like, the fuck. But the one rule for like this year is to be, I definitely need to be more consistent with it, with this channel, because bruh, I've been really slacking off, and there's no excuse. I've been slacking off. I've been like, you know, unmotivated. It's the feeling of unmotivated is real. But then I had this like Uber talk, and the guy's mad amazing. He explained everything to me, like saying that, oh, you're doing YouTube, yeah, this is your dream. You're already doing your dream. That's good. So it's like your mind plays tricks. So like, you need to look at the numbers, you need to look at everything to consider yourself a YouTuber, but actually, like, you're doing YouTube. You're actually doing YouTube. You don't need to be big, you don't need to be small. You're actually doing YouTube. And also, the subscribers that you have, no matter what number that you have on the subscribers or anything that you do, or if it's Twitch or if it's like music or anything, if you still have people, even one person, You're still changing their life. You're still affecting them for a good, positive reason through your creations that you're making. So it's like, why be selfish of going for like a higher number? Like, oh, freaking 200 is good and all, but I feel like 1,000. If we reach there, then I will start to be motivated. Like, no. Like, see the optimism in what you have now, and do what you can with what you have now, and then later on, you're gonna continuously grow. See, I figured that out, like, asking help, because asking help is definitely a key thing of I'm doing. If you wanna, like, you know, get out of the rut, you gotta ask for help. I've been in the rut for so long that I had to ask for help, and now I got the answers that I needed to continue with it, you know. 2018. Yeah, your boy wrote this to make sure that he was not going to be lost in this freaking, in this video. This boy wrote a lot. Okay, 2018. I saw Corey Kitchen's video where he was explaining about how, like, his 2018 was not a great year, because, you know, he'd been on and off on YouTube for, like, quite a long time. I think the highest, last year was, like, 4 months, 4 or 5 months is when he was gone. So he explained how, like, his mindset, in another video, he explained about his mindset and how, like, you know, it operates him to, like, you know, when he, like, stops making videos and, like, what's his routine? Like, his routine, or how, like, he's thinking of a video and then he gets blocked, and then he starts to have this creative blockness that lasts for like weeks of weeks or even months. And you know, I have that too. I have, like, the thing that stops me is creative block. And because I don't know what to record or what to do anything. Like, should I record this game? Should I record that game? Should I record this one game? Should I make this other type of video? Like, what if I'm shooting my videos up high on this direction, but then just shoot another video high on this direction. You see, it's out of balance, and it makes, like, it's not a good scheduling to make videos like that, because you don't want your channel or any like videos or your subscribers to really be just confused on what you're actually posting on. Like, or what's the game that you're actually gonna post on this day. And it's how I was on creative block, because I didn't want to Because I didn't want to play only one game, that's why. It's probably because I was, I'm bored of, like, playing just one game, just having multiple games and just posting them. But scheduling is definitely key on this one, because, you know, you don't want your channel to be random. And that's also the thing that I did in 2018, which I regret on this channel. 2018 has been worse for me, because, you know, same thing as Corey, I didn't really post a lot in this channel, which I should have. If I wanted to be serious with this creativeness, if I wanted to be serious, I bought a damn two. Yeah, I'm not even gonna say the number, but I bought a damn PC that cost me a lot, and I gotta do something with the thing that I bought. If I don't do nothing, then what is its value? There's no value towards it. I just wasted like freaking a lot of money on it, and you're just not gonna use it. Just doesn't make sense. But yeah, man, that's another key. Just do what you have, what you can, and just knock it out to the park. Schedule your shit, because my work is taking some time off of, like, you know, me doing like anything creative, like making music and such. So I have to make a time management, stick to that time management, and not be distracted by anything at all, and just, you know, get on the mic, hit record, boom, be ready to go. Why is it so bright over there? It's like Jesus came over there. Like, Jesus was like, "What's good? You're in heaven now." But yeah, you're gonna definitely see a new change in 2019. I'm definitely gonna be trying to be more consistent. The goal, since Corey Kitchen said his goal was like, what, 200 or something videos, I think. My goal is to hit at least 200 videos in this year alone. At least 200 videos. 200 videos. If I don't reach 200 videos in this year alone, then yeah, then that's definitely a consistency. If I don't reach at least 200 videos, so 200 or more is what I aim for. that's also being with not thinking of, like, you know, quantity, because I want my videos to be top notch quality as well. Yeah, quantity definitely has to build up for me, since I'm posting less. Like, it's taking me like, what, a week or 2 weeks to post? Like, nah, it should be taking at least, you should have like three or four videos a week. Which I'm definitely aiming for. But I'm playing all the new games that's coming out. Bruh, we got Jump Force. Like, bruh, I'm an anime fan. Playing all anime characters in there. Say less. Play all the new games. Still gonna be playing all the old games. You know, still gotta finish like Life is Strange. Freaking, a new one is coming in like, what, 2 weeks? Bruh, I gotta finish it to, you know, record the other one. Also, The Walking Dead. I'm probably gonna wait until the whole thing comes out, and then play it, because I don't know. I don't wanna have, you know, two episodes and then it not being a third or fourth. It's gonna be just half-assed. I wanna make sure that they got it under control and that they did whatever it takes to, you know, get the game out, and I'll just start posting videos from there, recording gaming videos and posting it from there. There you go. I'm not a dumbass. Goals for this channel, obviously, be more consistent. Post 200 something videos in a year. Let's see. Start making a schedule. Start following the schedule of posting videos. Like, you know, actually scheduling them and posting them, and not leave my videos, like, you know, random to the point where everybody knows what this game will be posted on. Collaborations. I want to do more collaborations. Probably more music too, but I think I'm probably gonna post it like in a different channel. I don't know. But I want this game to be strictly just gaming, but gaming and vlogs. But let me see. I'll think about that one. But yeah. I just want to leave it at this note. Believe in yourself. You can do anything, absolutely anything that you put your mind to. Don't let anybody and yourself tell you that you can't do anything. You can do anything that you want in the world. No matter if you don't have no hands, no arms, no eyes, no ears, freaking handicapped, you can still move, you can still shake, you can still do it. Shit, I'm sick right now and I'm still doing it. No excuses, because we don't know when our time is going to be up, you know? Gotta use this time wisely. Gotta do anything that you can before the time is up, you know? And time is short, y'all. But, you know, be consistent with your goals. Don't be distracted by distraction. It's just gonna tear you off from your your main goal, and you, once your goal, you're gonna be filled with regrets. So live a life with no regrets and start doing the things that you're pulling off, because the things that you're actually pulling off from is the things that you will regret in the future. So make sure it's positive, make sure you got a schedule, make sure you be more consistent with it, make sure you're learning on a daily basis and eating healthy. And yeah, man, the only, you stopping yourself, no one is stopping you. Even though they probably say something, they're not really stopping you. You stopping yourself by believing in what they're saying. So it all falls down to you, and I believe in all of you. But anyway, your boy's sick. I don't want to keep coughing and everything. I know that probably shit is probably annoying right now to hear that freaking headphones, so I have to freaking take off my headphones. But anyway, this is Plexi. Your boy's out. Happy New Year's. These are the goals that I'm putting on. Deuces. Bye-bye. See, I'm losing my voice right now. I gotta...